Coast weather with snarled flights all over the country, leaving hundreds of travelers unable to return home and these kids unable to get out.
I was kind of stressful last night getting an email saying our flights are canceled.
For most of today, time crawled by. They took pictures, posed, hung out, did whatever they could to beat boredom.